What if I told you the fastest thing on an F1 track isn't the car? It's the data. From fuel levels and tire wear to driver biometrics and airflow, every millisecond of a race is driven by information. And none of it matters without a way to move it fast. I'm Neha Sridhar, and we're going behind the scenes at Oracle Red Bull Racing to see how split-second decisions powered by AT&T Business turn data into dominance.
Data is critical in F1, both the drivers and the constructors or engineering championship. And we generate vast amounts of data as we design and manufacture the car, and also as we race the car.
We are dealing with such a huge amount of data all the time. Our business is modeling what the car is doing in all possible conditions.
Split seconds, milliseconds count. And that's what AT&T is about, speed. I'd consider us a digital pit crew for Oracle Red Bull Racing. We're there to provide high reliable connectivity, and that really matters, as you can imagine.
A secure high performance network enables the team to share information quickly and make data-driven decisions efficiently and coordinate activities across several locations.
AT&T provides us with a global VPN network. They also provide us with infrastructure at the track, so fibers, for example, and setting up wireless networks. We have a few hundred sensors on the car, and it's basically monitoring every aspect of the car.
And what information is coming in from that?
Things of interest to aerodynamicists, to vehicle dynamicists, to people managing the engine, pressures, angles, GPS position. So all of that allows us to really understand under the covers what's really happening with the car, how we can manage problems, but also giving us insights on how to make our race strategies better.
We read this data live from the car to the garage, back to the factory here, back to our simulator facility, back to our wind tunnel, back to our partner in Japan. So we can forget about where we are looking the data from. We can then concentrate on extracting the key performance elements from what these sensors are telling us.
So you can see the screen behind me, and it gives you an idea of some of the data and the graphical tools we use. Using AT&T's network, we get the data here in real time. There's no delay for decision makers.
How does real-time monitoring enhance your confidence in the team?
You know, the real-time monitoring is the backbone of everything we are doing.
When you're thinking about the immersive real-time experience that fans can have, that's what AT&T can provide. It's a very innovative partnership that we've enjoyed. We continue to grow together.
Having AT&T as a partner, we know that we have the right bandwidth, the right performance, the right security, and the right reliability.
That's the best case scenario.
Yeah, exactly.
As Formula One evolves, so does the data. Since AT&T joined forces with Oracle Red Bull Racing, data volume has increased fivefold, demonstrating the vital role of connectivity in helping the team adapt to increasing complexity and demanding performance thresholds without missing a beat.
This is so much more fun on automatic. I can actually drive. In a race where every thousandth of a second counts, speed isn't just a number. Oh God, it's a mindset. And as we've seen, it isn't just the drivers making moves on track. I'm actually not crashing, which is like crazy to me. It's an entire team connected across the globe, analyzing data in real time and turning insights into action. It's a high-speed ballet of tech, teamwork, and trust. Because in F1, just like in business, your edge isn't just what you know. It's how fast you can act on it.